Karrion Kross gets in the ring, he always seems confident that it's only a matter of time until he's standing over his opponent victorious.
In Kross's mind, he's something of a human doomsday clock, just counting down the seconds until he delivers the obliteration of his victim. It's a ruthless mindset, but it's brought Karrion Kross plenty of success.
The clock is ticking on this match. We'll see if Kross is able to exact his apocalyptic plans in this one.
And ready to get this fight going across the ring, we've got Sheamus.
I'll say this, you will remember a battle with Sheamus far beyond tonight. You may win the match, but Sheamus will make sure you got the lumps, bumps, and bruises to remember tonight for weeks to come.
Nothing like a feisty Sheamus inciting the fans in attendance. Goes head over heels.
The sick, sadistic Kross finding amusement in all of this.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
It's like
an important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match.
Looking for an early pin. He kicks out before two.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force. Reversal catches Sheamus there. Into the barricade.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Kross landing powerbomb.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Saw this reach the boiling point already, but was that wrong?
Well, that shouldn't be a new feeling for you, Saxton.
You should try being right once in a while, Byron. It feels good.
With white noise!
Into the cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, just turned that around.
Charging up the arm, and
there's the clothesline.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms. My God, what a striking display.
Karrion Kross just toying with the crowd now, too.
Oh, what an axe handle.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah! He's going for the pin. This could be it. I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
He's returning fire. There he goes, right into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that. Uh-oh, from the top. Snap there.
That was nasty.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Kross showing outrageous power. Facebuster incoming.
And that could be a sign of the last sands falling down the hourglass.
Karrion Kross truly is your inevitable doom.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Oh, loser. What a battle.
Sheamus with the Irish Coast backbreaker.
Away. The Celtic Warrior is going to have to hit even harder to end this. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And back in the ring we go.
Oh!
Yeah! Close eyes! So effective.
From the top! He paid for that one!
Oh man, big time.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Splayed across the top turnbuckle, certainly not ideal.
Things are getting dicey now.
Superplex. He's lining him up.
This is gonna hurt.
With the Doomsday Saito. Sheamus staggers up, struggling to regain any composure. Sheamus dodges that one. Good defense.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Tick-tock. Doomsday has arrived. Cross-jacket submission locked in.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out. This young man.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy his victory.
Oh, what
the hell is he doing? Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on.
Oh, my God.
This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
He's out of control.